They always said I'm wrong, but what they doing today? I think they want me gone, but I ain't going away. They told me I was wrong, but look at my ass.
Yo guys, what's going on? I'm Tim for The Real Sports Talk. You can hit me up on Twitter at @CashKelly_TRST Like The Real Sports Talk on Facebook, facebook.com/TheRealSportsTalk And check out TheRealSportsTalk.wordpress.com. Big news out of the Olympics today. Daniel Gerda of Hungary has set a new world record in the 200-meter breaststroke. And I'm reading this from the Associated Press. Gerda clocked in at 2 minutes 7.28 seconds, shaving 0.03 off the previous mark set by Christian Sprenger of Australia at the 2009 World Champions in a now banned bodysuit. And they banned those suits because it seemed like a lot of the people, and I believe Michael Phelps was wearing one in the Beijing Olympics, that a lot of the people wearing those seemed to be setting world records. And in the end, it's kind of like when the NBA banned Jordans at first. They felt like they were giving him somewhat of an unfair advantage. So they decided to ban those suits. So it makes it, I think, a little bit more impressive that what Gerda did today. In second place, Michael Jamieson of Britain. He gets the silver medal. And then Ryo Takahashi of Japan finished in third place. He takes the bronze medal. And just one other note to throw in from this article. It says two-time defending champion Kosuke Kitajama of Japan, he finished fourth in this overall. I mean, it's not like Michael Phelps or Ryan Lochte was in this, so it wasn't as big of an event. But still, to see anyone set a world record at the Olympics, I watched it, I enjoyed it, as I've enjoyed these Olympics. Remember to use #London2012TRST. Click the subscribe button right on the video, and I'll see you guys later.
Just a little blizzard around the corner from fear. Be there.